This lesson is about the web extension for ChatGPT. If you jump over to this Chrome extension, it'll allow ChatGPT to search the web. So you hit Add Chrome Extension, it'll show up here, you can click here to pin it. Then we jump over to ChatGPT and we can see there's some new functionality here. As we know, ChatGPT was trained on data up until 2021, so it shouldn't know who won the Oscars in 2023. So let's test it out. So as you can see, it generates kind of a long prompt automatically from this Chrome extension. And what's happening here is that ChatGPT is pulling information from different URLs on the internet. It cites them numerically, and then it cites in your answer which website it was getting the information from. We'll continue to ask who won the Oscar for Best Picture this year. Finally, we will ask when ChatGPT-4 was released, and ChatGPT-4 was clearly released after this model that I'm using, which is ChatGPT-3. Here we can see that all three of the websites it was pulling from agreed that it was released on March 13th, and that is where it got its answer. So if you want to turn off this web access, you can just turn this switch off. If you want to tweak the results that you're getting, here it's pulling from three different sources, giving you three results. You can go up to 10 or down to 1. Here you can choose a specific time frame. You can choose a specific region. You can get into the prompt that the Chrome extension is sending ChatGPT, and you would do that by, and if you click here, you can see the default prompt. If you wanted to create a new prompt, you could do so. You can also access the new prompt window by clicking here. But for the purposes of searching the web, I find that the default prompt works really well.